Cooking with Ethan. Today we are going to prepare mint chocolate chip ice cream. Before you can make mint chocolate chip ice cream, you must clean all your equipment and find all your ingredients. The ingredients that we will need to be able to make this ice cream is mint, chocolate chips, whipping cream, vanilla flavoring, sea salt, sugar, flour, eggs, and milk. The equipment we will need to make ice cream is the ice cream maker, the motor, rock salt, and a 20-pound bag of ice. Begin by measuring 5 cups of milk. And there's some. Pour the 5 cups of milk into a saucepan and scald. Slowly stir milk until it reaches 82 degrees. Next, put 2¼ cups of sugar into a medium bowl. Next, put in 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Next, put in 6 tablespoons of flour. Combine ingredients into a pot. Turn on the heat to low, and then slowly stir in the milk. You may need adult supervision for this step. Pour in the milk to the combined ingredients. And slowly stir. Constantly stir on low heat until milk and the combined ingredients thicken. Crack 6 eggs into a mixing bowl. Beat eggs on low. While stirring eggs, slowly pour little bits of milk in, of the milk mixture in. Into the milk mixture. Boil the mixture until it's cold. After about a night's worth of time, take the mixture out of the fridge. Next, pour in 4 cups of heavy cream into the mixture. Next, pour in 4½ teaspoons of vanilla flavoring. Next, add 2 cups of chocolate chips into the mixture. Add the whole bag of chocolate chips into the mixture. add 1/2 teaspoon of peppermint extract. After you put the milk mixture into the canister, put the canister into the ice cream maker. After that, put the top onto the ice cream maker. For this part, you may need to go to an outside area. Pour 2 cups of water into the ice cream maker bucket. After you pour the 2 cups of water in, plug the ice cream maker in. If you have an old-fashioned ice cream maker like I do, you might want to watch out because if it freezes, you have to unplug it so the motor doesn't burn up. Whoa! It's making ice cream! Can't do that.
Whoa.
The ice cream tastes good, and I also like the chocolate chips.
This ice cream is delicious.
Why mixing up the chocolate chips? Do you
want
to do anything about?
One.
Why doing this stuff as adding in yesterday? We could do anything about mixing. We could do anything.